While going from Jog Falls to Gokarna, we halted at Kumta. Kumta is 32 kilometers south of Gokarna. Kumta Beach is about 2 kilometers from National Highway. Kumta Beach is a long beach. In one side, there is a small stone hill at about 50 meters inside the sea. There are many large stones on the sea beach stretching towards the stone hill. From the stone hill, there is a sand beach stretching for long distance. It was very enjoyable to climb on the rocks and watch the waves. However, some of the rocks were very slippery and dangerous to climb on. There are two huge boulders on the stone hill which look like two penguins. After spending just a couple of hours in Kumta beach, we left for Gokarna.